And finally on the show here are the Mumbai policemen in a new sensitive avatar.
This is what the Mumbai police do best, hunting down the baddies and pounding the beat to solve baffling crimes. But at the 6 police stations in the city's north zone, they play an unlikely role. The role of marriage counselor, reconciling couples who have eloped with their distraught and angry parents.
Children report that our parents are arranging our marriage against our will. I want this partner. The police call their parents, counsel them, and also explain the provisions in the law.
A case in point. Kamini, a 21-year-old postgraduate literature student who married her sweetheart of 4 years, is now living with her husband Rupesh and her in-laws. The bone of contention? Kamini's parents felt that Rupesh, a sales executive with a supermarket, was not good enough for their daughter. Then there was 19-year-old Shalini, a runaway bride-to-be who slipped off the train on her way to her wedding in Banaras. Today, Shalini and Shiva's families have agreed to get the couple married when her boyfriend Shiva turns 21.
With the Rizwanur case still fresh in public memory, the Mumbai police feel that reconciliation is better than recrimination, and that they're more than happy to play the role of marriage counselor. They say that ever since frightened couples began turning up at the 6 police stations in this zone 6 months ago, they have resolved differences in over 150 cases.
Parents of the girls, they hesitate. Generally for inter-caste marriages, they hesitate, or inter-religion marriages.
Now meet the man of the moment, de facto marriage counselor at the Kurar police station. A police officer who has helped 10 families stay together despite serious differences.
1 January se leke 30 April tak hamare police mein kam se kam 40 aise type ke case hue the. Usme se 10-11 cases maine solve kiye the. Problem.
Love is blind, especially to caste differences. Something these police officers say is the bane of most families they counsel. But helping Cupid overcome something so deep-rooted is very, very rewarding. In Mumbai with Rashmi Rajput, Samriti Grover for NDTV.